Spyro, you're not afraid of those big, noisy, gigantic, awful beasts, are you?
Of course not.
Oh, good. I didn't think so.
For releasing me. Spyro, if you keep this up, you'll learn all the tricks of the magic crafter's world.
Remember that these blue thieves have stolen eggs outside the magic crafter's world as well.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
Pyro, for recovering so many of our dragon eggs. Hop aboard for the Beast Maker's world if you're ready. Would you like to go?
Nasty Nork is turning our swamp into an electrified junk heap. And it used to be so beautiful.
I'm sure it was.
Great to see you, but I gotta go.
I feel so sorry for all the dragons still trapped in Crystal. Maybe once you've rescued 50 dragons, I'll feel a little better.